And a major step forward today toward getting the Central Coast's first level 2 trauma center. Both Salinas Valley Memorial Hospital and Natividad Medical Center were vying for the opportunity. Today, Natividad came out on top. Action News reporter Mae Chow is live in our Salinas newsroom with details on the decision.
Aaron, we can tell you Natividad Medical Center was selected to be a future site of a trauma center, but we can't give you the details why it was selected over Salinas Valley Memorial Hospital. In fact, we're not the only ones. Both the supervisors and the hospital staff won't know how the independent review panel came to its conclusion. For the past 6 years, Monterey County supervisors have worked on bringing a level 2 trauma center to the area. And on Tuesday, they came one step closer to making that happen. Only thing is, their decision was based on an independent review panel that evaluated proposals from Natividad Medical Center and Salinas Valley Memorial Hospital, the two facilities that competed for a trauma center. The proposals and the criteria on which the panel made their decision are confidential. Despite the board voting to accept the recommendation, several members say it wasn't an easy decision.
I really appreciate the rigorous professional process that was followed, even though it was really nerve-wracking to not have any information.
I don't think I'm the only one up here. And I'll be very honest and frank. We should have been better informed about if it needed to be done in some form of informal briefings as to all the things that this review team was looking at to arrive at a recommendation.
County Council Charles McKee told the board all information will remain sealed until either a memorandum of understanding is signed by the county and Natividad, or Natividad is officially designated as the new trauma center.
We're ecstatic. Our team took this very seriously. I do believe that we have a second to none commitment to care for all of these individuals, regardless of their injury, regardless of their economic strata.
Obviously, we're disappointed, but we respect the process, and we still commend the county for going through. We see the need for a level 2 trauma center, and we will work diligently with Natividad to make sure it's a reality.
So again, to recap, today's vote by the county supervisors gives Natividad the opportunity to be designated as a level 2 trauma center. The official designation, provided Natividad meets all the required criteria and signs a mission of understanding, is expected sometime next December. Erin.
All right. Thank you, May. The construction of a trauma center is scheduled to begin in 2015. The cost to build the trauma center and who will actually pay for it? Also confidential information at this time.